you can win. Successful people do not do the great things. They do a small thing in a great way. One day, a partially deaf, a 4-year-old child, came to his house with a note in his pocket from his teacher. "Your Tommy is too stupid to learn. Get him out of school." His mother read the note and answered, "My Tommy is not stupid to learn. I will teach him myself." And that Tommy grew up to be a great Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison had only a 3 months of a formal schooling. All success stories are story of failure. The only difference is that every time they fail, they bounce back. This is called failing forward rather than backward. Learn and move forward. Learn from your failure and keep going. In 1914, Thomas Edison, at age of 67, lost his factory to fire. He had very little insurance, no longer a young man. Edison watched his lifetime efforts go up in smoke and said, "All our mistakes are burned up. Thanks God, we can start anew, in spite of disaster." 3 weeks later, Edison invented phonograph. What an attitude. Failure of successful person. Thomas Edison failed approximately 10,000 times while working for his light bulb. Henry Ford was broken at the age of 40. Young Beethoven was told that he had no talent for music, but he had given some best music to the world. Learn to become victor, not victim. Fear and doubt short circuit the mind. Ask yourself after every setback, what did I learn from this experience? Only then you will be able to turn a stumbling blocks into a stepping stones. You can win. Thanks for watching. Stay blessed.